Invaders, fucking with the girls in the fourth grade, either pulling on their butts or pulling on their brains, walking with the schoolhouse bully. By doing that, I had a lot of pull, G. Cheating on tests, making a mess, cussing like a sailor at recess. It must have been a half moon, cause you'll catch me running out the little girl's bathroom. Chewing on good and plenty's, got my gamble on, at lunch, pitching pennies, yo. I was living like the class clown, pulling all the hoax, making all the jokes, man. When you young, it's hard to see that it's wrong throwing rocks at the RTD. Popping out your window with a BB gun. Better yet, knocking on your door and run. Playing hide, go get it for a little stank. Even though I was still shooting blanks. As soon as the dark hit, I was stealing candy out the corner market. Until I got my ass whipped, cause I was 10 years old, doing dumb shit. Was when my Jimmy started getting a little peach fuzz, and I was looking at any button ass. Me and my homie start cutting class, going up to the high school, looking for any bitch I can lie to. Tell them I was older than I really was. Smoked my first joint and got really buzzed. That's what a Mac's made of. But when I got my first piece of pussy, I fell in love. Hard as a rock the long way. And then I put the rubber on the wrong way, but I still got a habit. Overexcited and fucking like a jackrabbit. Goddamn, I was hot, a virgin, but I still knew how to lay pipe. Even though the hoe worked me, I still knocked the boots from here to Albuquerque. Then the shit got strange money, I started shaking, and Jimmy felt funny. Then the nut came gushing. I jumped up, got dressed and started pushing, cause I thought the bitch broke my dick, cause I was still young, doing dumb shit. The lifelong art of dragging. To the women in college, hung out with the OGs and got some street knowledge. Breaking in cars and all that, hitting punk fools with a baseball bat. Fucking at a real fast rate, till they said that I might not graduate. Then I said fuck the dumb shit, cause pops will fuck me up quick. And things continue, so I start rapping about shit I've been through. And I got real good, now I look at all the kids in the neighborhood trying to be baby Max, doing shit that I did 7 years back. Going through a stage, but before they can grow up, they on the front page. And their mamas is having a fit, cause they died young, doing dumb shit.